on a positive note, when it comes to people or things, if you're not gaining nothing dealing with a person, what can you really be losing by letting them go? Now that's some food for thought. If you're not gaining nothing with a person, what are you losing by not dealing with them no more?